So, Father God, as I stand here at this gateway to Fraser, Father God, I decree and declare, Father God, that your spirit is moving in this region, that restoration is happening, Father God, that you are reviving the people of God, that you are calling, Father God, and not only are you calling, but they're listening. Father God, that a state of repentance is coming to this region, Father God, that the minds, the emotions, the imaginations, the wills, the desires of the people in this area is changing. Father God, we thank you that the spirit of poverty that is so prevalent is being eradicated, is being dismissed, is being ran out. We thank you that the spirit of welfare, Father God, and trying to get over, Father God, is being moved, that the people are having a conscience of economic development, of good stewardship, Father God, over their resources, Father God. Lord, we thank you that businesses are beginning to come to this area, Father God. Hallelujah. Business who are not only training and development, but businesses, Father God, that is compelling people to move back to this community. We thank you that developers are beginning to see Fraser as prime property real estate, Father God. We thank you for the ASD school who has come, Father God, to restore, to revive our education system. Father God, we thank you that in this community there's a unity, a common unity, a coming together of people of precious minds, precious faith, Father God, people that love you. Father God, we thank you that the pastors are working together, that the principals are working together, that the politicians are working together, that the parents are working together, that proprietors are coming together. We thank you that the policemen are working together. We thank you that people outside of the community recognize, Lord, that this community is valuable to this city and this region, Father God, and we're all coming together, Father God, to decree, hallelujah, that there is a spiritual revolution that's happening in this area. Father God, we thank you not only a spiritual revolution, but a natural transformation, Father God. We decree and declare that drug addiction, Father God, is being reduced. We thank you that teen pregnancy is being reduced. We thank you that the infant mortality trophy that we have, Lord, will be surrendered, Father God, that we will see it go down. Father God, we thank you, hallelujah, that teen dropout, that the high school dropout rate, Father God, is being dismissed, Father God. And not only are they not dropping out, they're graduating and they're continuing to go to college. Father God, we thank you that families, that men are returning to their homes, Father God. They're returning as protectors. They're returning as providers. They're returning as men who give godly affection. So, Father God, we honor you. We praise you. At this gateway, I kneel, Father God, so that you will stand. Lord, I humble myself so that your bold spirit will come and take over this region, Lord. Let the revival begin. Matter of fact, God, we acknowledge that the revival has begun already in Fraser. In the name of Jesus, we pray, amen.